Hello YouTube, welcome to this video tutorial, and today we're going to solve HTML5 Phonegap application error. So basically, if you have error like this number 5, or you have error if you have error like this object SQL error, basically you have this SQL line. So just remove the drop table. If exists, that would be the error that you have. Then you must comment it or remove it, and then